Hey, what's up, guys? I'm going to give you 5 basic tips on how to get started as a videographer. Step 1, you need a camera. You don't need the fanciest camera. You need a camera that shoots at least 1920 by 1080p HD. That's the industry standard of high definition. You know, that's what you're gonna need. I've seen people use iPhones, you know, to shoot cinema videos. You know, it's no excuse. Step 2, if your camera has an external battery, you're gonna need to go ahead and rack up on a few, because you never wanna run into a situation where you're filming a project, you run out of juice. You know, you never wanna, that has happened to me so many times. I can't even explain to you how embarrassing that is. You know, you wanna have enough juice to get the job done. Now, if you have an internal battery, make sure that battery is full before you start your project. Don't start your project with 50% battery life. Like, that's just ridiculous. You're not gonna get the job done, and it's embarrassing to your client, and they're not gonna wanna refer you to other clients as well. So that's number 2, man. Step 3, you need a memory card. You never wanna run out of space. You know what I'm saying? That is so essential. Memory is so important. So either you're shooting on your phone, or you're shooting on a DSLR or a cinema camera, you wanna have a lot of space. So clear all those pictures off your iPhone, clear that 3,000 pictures you got on your iPhone. Make sure you rack up on memory cards for your specific camera, because there are some cameras that take different memory cards. They don't take all the same memory cards. It's not universal. I wish it was universal, but that's just not the case. You know, we don't live in a perfect world. Number 4, get you a tripod or some type of stabilization system. You know, that is so important. I'm gonna give you a link in the description to some of the things that I use in my everyday video life. But stabilization is so important, because I see a lot of videos where, you know, the camera is shaky and rocky and all that, and you just don't want that. That just looks awful. You wanna have a good stabilization system, because you want those smooth, crisp transitions in your videos. You know, you don't want this rocky and shaky. Like, that's so unprofessional.
Step five,
you're gonna need a good video editing software. I can't stress this enough. You need a great video editing software. iMovie is good and all, but you need to step it up. There's a list of industry standard video editing programs. Final Cut Pro X is my favorite. This video editing program is so smooth and so fast. Like, it's ridiculous. I love it. I fell in love with it. Number 2 is Davinci Resolve. Davinci Resolve is what I grade all my footage with. That's how you get all those explosive colors and just that dynamic feel. Number 3 will be Adobe Premiere. Adobe Premiere is a good industry standard program. It's what I started out with, so it's definitely great to use. You know, get experience with it, download it. I'll give you the link in the description, and you can go from there. But yeah, those are the 5 different tips that you need to get started as a videographer. It doesn't matter if you're trying to get into cinematography, get into weddings, or filmmaking. Man, thank you so much for checking in. You know, please subscribe, like my channel, give it a thumbs up, and just let me know in the comments what more you want me to talk about. I would love that, man. You guys are dope. Thank you very much. I'm signing out.